Mega World Corporation believes U.S. President Donald Trump's protectionist policies will not drive out American BPO companies in the Philippines. Mega World Senior Vice President Kevin Tan explains Trump's rhetoric is geared toward manufacturing and not BPOs. He adds it's going to be a challenge for the Trump administration to bring back the jobs outsourced by U.S. firms, as labor costs in the Philippines are just a fifth of wages in the U.S. He also says Filipino call center agents are more adept at handling irate customers.
If you look at the economics, it's just sort of very difficult. Salaries of the BPOs here in the Philippines compared to the U.S. is only about one-fifth to one-third at most. And so when you have almost all of the Fortune 500 companies in the U.S. engaging in at least some sort of, you know, outsourcing, it's very difficult for you to just force the jobs back to the U.S. because that will drive their costs up. And if that happens, they basically will just pass that cost on to their customers, and that will create inflationary problems in the U.S. It will also make these most American companies less competitive.